Okay, so we're back and we're playing Total War Rome 2 with me and my friend Helge. Say hi, Helge.
Hello.
Hello. And right now we are playing as Germany and Brittany.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
And that's going rather well. And
It's going pretty well, actually, yeah.
Helge, you're wrapping up your turn, is that right?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do some slight movement and a
Slight
bit of.
movement.
Yeah, because we're in.
Slight treason.
No, we're trespassing,
You're
actually.
going in? Where are you going in?
We're in the south
In the
of
south.
Germany,
Name that province.
We're going to Dacia.
Duck, yeah, okay.
Yeah, we're going into Dacia. And we're gonna try to see if we can snatch this capital. And it's probably not gonna run anymore. Because that's a bit dangerous. Yes, we're trespassing. Ah, look at that, look at that. There's nobody in this town! Fuck it, I'm stealing it.
Yeah, stab it.
We don't need you to help me. Oh, they are joined. Okay, I'm in trouble. Ah, well, it'll probably be fine.
Battle map time?
That is not gonna work. No, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do
Maintain a
siege.
siege!
And then we're gonna get help from our friends.
Because then you'll
Actually.
get by.
Yeah.
If you get a little help from your friends.
Yes. Something like that. So, here we go.
Ah. I didn't realize you could still move that army.
Right, so. Water resolve. Yeah, it's a lot better. It's gonna cost me though. Ah, still.
Oh. I don't think there's any chance of you losing this.
No. No. Of course not. Those boys know what they're doing.
Clever
And,
lads.
yeah, what am I gonna do now? Hold on.
To what I've got. Let's have a look.
See, the thing is, you see that big stack right up in builds? Yeah, he's suddenly my enemy now, you see?
This guy?
The Gattaea, yeah. This guy here.
Yeah.
And that is not happy with that, but still,
Because
not
you attacked
helped. An ally of his.
Yeah.
So, but what we're gonna do? We're just gonna take our army here and recruit a bit and
Recruit a bitch.
stay in town. We got some good spearmen. Actually, so we should be fine.
Should be.
Yes, we could possibly go wrong.
What could possibly go wrong?
Honestly. There'll be a positive, not the negatron and all that stuff. So yeah. I mean, we got some walls and stuff. Yeah, they'll be fine. Yeah, they'll be fine. Probably.
It'll be fine.
Yes. What are they gonna do?
The worst thing that happens is they take it back.
Yeah.
Actually, the worst thing that could happen is you lose a whole stack. That's the worst that could happen.
Yeah, well,
Because that
yes.
really sucks when that happens.
That does suck. We might have to take that one on the battle map, actually, if they decide to attack.
Yep, fair enough. It's gonna be interesting to see how the AI handles a siege.
Yeah. Now, these guys, Biepi, where are they?
They're south of here.
Yeah, they're not a good.
Are they
Might
part of the
over the.
alliance? Who knows? Who
Who
cares?
knows? I'm not really sure. I'm just attacking. I don't. We might have overextended here. We'll see. It'll be fun. It will be fun. I'm only at war with two. Think. Here we go. Are they gonna attack? Because these are the guys.
Well, they're sending in an agent.
Yeah. He's not gonna do much, I hope.
Well, he's certainly thinking about it.
Ah, there's an army.
Yeah, it ran out.
Yeah.
It didn't want to get trapped
behind. His agent did something because he leveled up. So I know he succeeded in something. Well, probably succeeded. But what? It's not good news, I can tell you that.
Nope. Somebody wants to be my ally. I said
yeah.
No.
Yes, no. How about no? No.
I hear you, and the answer is no.
No.
Yeah.
No and hell no.
Not bloody likely.
Alright, so...
VVC. The VVC. They have a huge friggin' army. Ooh, slaves!
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
They're there!
Yeah, I know.
Oh, that's gonna be awesome.
How's this... Yeah, okay.
Oh my god! How will you ever stand against that glorious army?
Yeah. I'm gonna have to kill him, aren't I?
You're gonna have to go out there and kill him, because he's gonna keep attacking.
I know.
Oh! Oh! Nah. Couldn't finish the job.
He still survived.
Oh, look, he's picking himself back up. Oh,
yeah.
Oh. He's good to go.
Yes.
But he...
Nope.
Oh!
We got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. What the hell happened? Alliance forged between Egypt and Sparta. That sounds me as
what?
Very plausible. And the Chimeria and Rhodos. And I'm now researching war dance,
which is wonderful.
War dance. The Biepi declared war on you, or you declared war on them. There's war between you and the Biepi.
Yeah, I think that's probably true.
Kind of,
I'm not really sure who I'm at the war with, to be honest.
Who cares? Troubled populace in Aquita. Factioning counterfactor, okay. Do I wanna... Can I... La, 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 la. Let's see if we can actually trade.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Because now I can move all my armies south, because I'm rid of all the stupid armies running about. I think, except one.
Yeah, I'm gonna trade with Macedonia, that's awesome.
Yeah, lucky you.
Don't know how you did it, but somehow I found Media. Which is modern-day Baghdad, just about. Now I have a trade agreement with them as well.
All right,
indeed.
Goldsmith.
Gold!
I'm starting to meet parts of the barbarians that now have different buildings, which is a real pain. Not happy with that. But okay.
Sorry? What?
Yes?
I wasn't paying attention. You were saying something?
I'm just starting to see cultural differences in the barbarians, so I have to...
Ooh. Well, that's annoying.
Change the buildings, which is annoying.
For battle!
Yeah, we'll try to get... I'll try to get as many barbarians as I can before I have to go down and have a chat with the Greeks.
Mm-hmm.
You know, these guys who don't want to give me trade agreements?
Yep.
We know all this could have been avoided.
All could have been avoided.
Could. No, we could.
It really could. So how are we doing on the happiness here? Let's see. The military presence is plus 8. Well, fuck me then. I'm gonna have to stick around. Is it going up or down? It's... Slaves is minus 3. Buildings is tall.
Yeah.
Hmm? What?
I don't usually take slaves anymore.
No, I don't. I never take slaves. Can't afford it. Yeah. Spend the money and get the upgrades. I'm building a new army from scratch, and it's gonna be awesome! So, yeah, Chosen Sword Band.
Oh, that's gonna be good.
With level 2 weapons and level 1 armor.
That's pretty rough. That's gonna be pretty... Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, I think that'll carry some weight. So let's see, forces. Hey, the seahorses. Awesome.
Cultural differences, are they? Yeah, that's decreasing, isn't it? Tax. I still have slaves. But I
really wish there was an auto explore button for the ships.
That would be wonderful. But far, far too easy.
Would go against the spirit of the game.
Kind of would, actually. That's a sad bit.
This is a game about micromanagement and annoyance.
Yes, and they are very good at it. They are really good at it.
Okay, so I have 2 armies actually stationed in this region. Do I need both of them to maintain that military... Bonai, you go outside for a bit. And then look, it's -2. Yeah, because then the military presence drops. You want hourly patrols? Well, you can't always get what you want.
Is this true?
But you can sometimes get what you need!
And sometimes you'll just get a fist in the face.
This is also true. I promised to take care of the Helvete, didn't I?
Yes, that'd be wonderful.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
No, that's fine.
Just need to upgrade. And... how much of this is military? Military presence is +20. Oh my god. Okay, well, I can end turn now, so... because I don't think there are any more people to be diplomatic with. Nope, Helvetia are the only ones I'm not trading with who I could be trading with. Not taking that trade agreement when it was offered is turning into be a slightly bigger mistake than I thought it was.
Yeah, because
I'm gonna destroy them in one turn, yeah, I know.
Subversion! Oh, no!
Dissension amongst the slaves and set them in civil unrest, yeah. Yeah... oh, shit, a lot of alliances, yeah. Sabotage attempts... yeah, they're not happy with me. And four faction encounter, that is brilliant. Well, we'll deal with that immediately. let's see... how will you trade?
You can just sort by the trade icon in the list if you didn't realize that.
What trade icon?
You know, when you go into the diplomacy screen?
Yeah.
In the middle there, there's a list of all the countries you know.
Yeah.
And then there are 3 different categories. There are...
ah, yes. Yeah,
you can sort by if you click on the trade icon, it'll be on top.
I got it.
You're looking for the gray little banners. That means...
yes, sir.
Can trade.
Oh, yeah, there's a trade going. That's good. Let's see. You have to do it every time.
Yeah. It's not... It wouldn't be a total war game unless it was fucking annoying, would it?
No. Ah, these guys. Yeah, I love to trade with you. I don't even know who you are. Let's do that. No, you get nothing. People don't like me anymore, my friend.
That's a shame.
That's a shame. I don't know what I did. I was such a nice guy.
Yeah, what could possibly go wrong? Region wealth, okay.
Surely you won't trade with me. Of course you do. Well, fantastic then. The hell of it. Ah, these guys. Yes, let's trade. Okay.
So how are you doing on the...
Now we're done.
How are you doing on projected income right now?
5,300.
Wow.
So it's going okay.
You're making a lot more money than I am.
Yeah, I have a lot less armor than you have.
Yep. Probably stop building army for a little while.
But that's boring.
We need more army.
Well, you do need more armies. It's true. I mean, I got recruit like nobody's business. Right, so I'm gonna take the army up here. We're gonna move him south.
I keep saying that in one of my Let's Plays. Every time I move things, I move you here.
Am I at war with you guys? Yep. That is not great.
Who are you at war with, and why isn't that great?
Because they're outside a city that's unprotected.
Well, that's why you have garrisons.
I don't think the garrison's gonna work, but...
You're talking about the 20 stack outside of Gallic?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that's not gonna work.
But I have a 19 stack.
Gallic is gonna get its ass handed to it.
Yeah, the question is, if I don't recruit... I don't know if that army is strong enough. The one I have in Bells?
Let's see, Bells... I think...
No, I can't reach it. Can't reach it anyway.
I would just try to get in, just double speed into Gallic.
Yeah, I think
just
we'll do
force marching for Gallic.
Yeah, so I can't recruit, but that should help.
You can recruit. No, you can't. No,
because I force march. Yeah. But that's okay. That's okay.
I think that'll hold.
I think that will, actually.
You don't have German clubbers, but...
I don't have German clubbers.
But you have Germanic youth, so the Hitlerjugend is there, so everything should be fine.
It's a family show, man.
What, too soon?
No, it's not too soon. Too late. Alright, so we got my armies down in the Midail. Okay,
there's no wonder Lincoln got shot in the theater. Have you seen his top hat? If I was sitting behind him, I'd shoot him too. What, too soon?
Okay, so I am already in war with the Federation, so aren't I? I'm confused now. Who am I at war with?
I don't know.
I'm at war with the Gata and the Bieppi.
Yeah, good for you.
Well, then I'm not going to kill the Federation, but I... Alright, south it is, my friend. South it is. That's good news. Alright, so...
You're not all that valuable as a trading partner.
Oh, fuck you too. That's a horrible thing to say.
Rome and Egypt are worth more than you are.
Ah, how rough of them.
Whoa!
Yeah, so we're gonna kill this guy just to.
I'm assuming you want to do this on the battle map?
Yes. No, do it auto. Yeah. Yes! Yes, please.
Oh my god.
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
That's a lot of angry Germans with spears you got there.
Yeah. Yeah, we're pretty good at that, you see. And you are gonna go south. Ah, there's your little army. Fantastic. And you're running. That's brilliant. So we'll just... that's going to be costly.
Oh, you might actually want to do that on the battle.
It'll be fine.
It'll be fine.
So you lose some Germanic youth. I mean, what if...
You have the clubbers there.
So there we go. And I lost the clubbers, actually, one of them. And I lost the spearmen.
Oh!
So, yeah, but that's okay. But that's okay, that's okay.
But those were some high-ranking clubbers. I mean, they...
I mean, they knew what they were doing.
They knew how to club.
Yes, they did. But I got some military traditions out of it, so that's wonderful.
Yes, that's... what the hell is military tradition?
That's the stuff that keeps on with the army when the
chapter... Oh yeah,
the best stuff.
Yeah.
But which one do I want? Melee attack for all cavalry? That's pretty good.
What do you mean you cannot be replenished because it's an enemy territory?
Huh. 4 melee attack for all infantry and 4 melee defense for all infantry. I think
you'll have that.
Yes, wonderful. Yes. And we're gonna pull back to replenish.
Yeah. Aren't you a clever monkey?
I am. And oh shit, I got money. I've got money! Yeah, we don't have any money
anymore. Oh my god.
Yeah, there you go, off we go.
So, Rome, yeah, Carthage, Macedon, Egypt, Sparta, Verne, Athens, Epirus. Oh, come on. Let's get to the lesser tribes. I think the reason why it's going so slow is we now actually know more about the map. Maybe?
Yeah, I wonder when this guy is going to get on the boat and get out, because he's going to die from malnutrition.
Yeah.
Sooner or later. And I'm not at war with him, but I'm not going to start a war with him either.
That's one of those step things from down south, isn't it?
It's a confederation.
Ah, that's the confederation.
Yeah, that's why I'm not going to mess with the confederation yet.
Fair enough.
Peace treaty with who? No. Actually, we will not have a peace treaty.
Get AE?
Yeah. Can't pronounce your name, so we're going to have to kill you. Sorry.
Well, if that's the rule, then just about everybody but Rome needs to die.
Yeah, we'll make an exception for Rome, though.
So everybody needs to die.
Mm-hmm. Except you guys. You guys are fine.
Yes. For some reason, England and Germany just gets along just fine.
We're just moving south to help the rest of Europe.
Yes, it's a... We're liberating Europe, that's it.
Yes, we are. Yes,
defensive alliance with Rhodes. No. Yes, I rejected his alliance offer. Oh my god, trade agreement dissolved with Massilia, because it's no longer possible. That's so sad. The Averni have been destroyed. Somebody's become allies, whatever. Natural causes, fine. Political intrigue. A new political intrigue has developed. Intrigue promotion. Other chiefs, target. Promotion secured. Okay, let's see. Can I secure a promotion too? No. I cannot.
Alright.
I can adopt a dude.
I think you should. Gives you more people. I'm assuming that's good. I don't know.
I'm not going to spend money on it.
Alright. Fuck him.
Ah, politics. There's actually a manual thing here. Ah, we should probably read that at some point.
Yeah.
But not that.
But not that.
So, war declared. Who... Okay, I think the Celtic Confederation thing went to war with the Royal Scythia.
Scythia. Oh, excellent. I'm not even sure who they are.
They're the ones, the yellow ones with the red stag or something.
Yeah, that's wonderful. You go east and enjoy yourselves. I'll be coming for you shortly.
Oh no, I need another champion.
Yeah, because I'm kind of going that way.
Kinda, sorta.
Kinda wanna do ham.
I live to serve the people of Britain. He lives to serve the people of Britain, yeah. Champion, okay. Plus 30 experience per turn. A recruit.
Hail to the mother! How can I help?
Hail to the mother indeed. So, how angry are you people? Not that angry anymore.
Well, that's good news.
That is awesome news.
That is very good news. Ready for orders. My factions are... Oh, well. Yeah, they'll be fine. Hail to the mother. That path is blocked. I live to there's some unrest in Duck here, but that's okay, that's okay.
Okay, keep repairing. Stop making love to your microphone.
Yeah, I'm sorry. You're just gonna have to wait, microphone.
Sad face, microphone.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
No.
Yes.
So much crap I could be building.
The build a new child. But why are you so angry?
Why not?
Cultural difficult. Raiding? Holy shit, I'm being raided? Fuck.
That's annoying.
Who's raiding me? I can't see any raiders. Yeah, that's probably the horse guy, something, isn't it? Hmm. Yeah, we're not gonna have peace, are we?
Nope.
But that's just for this turn, isn't it?
Is that livestock? That is livestock, okay. Just stick with it. And this is also livestock, so stick with it then, because that gives bonuses for both livestock and agricultural buildings, which is fine. So, how are we doing on the public order? We're not doing great, so shut up.
Shut up, you faith!
Exactly. You need to get more public order going. And you need to get more public order going. That was all my money. Honey.
Money, 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 money.
Can
money.
I move out this army now? Come on, money. Tell me I can move out this army. Not yet. Fuck. Still 5 turns away from doing anything sensible there. Jesus, this is a huge army and it's just sitting there with its thumb up its ass.
No, it's suppressing the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pressing
it is actually speech. Doing something.
Warning! I have a skill. Okay. Not event messages. Thank you. You.
I have a skill.
Isn't that wonderful? Now come here.
Yes. Oh, come on, this is not good. Shit.
Campaign map movement speed. Hurrah!
Hurrah!
All yours.
That course isn't open to us. Subversion! Rally slaves. Faction destroyed, no, that's nice. Sabotage, poison wells.
Oh, sabotage.
Hidden need another. There's a lot of stuff going on.
It's a lot of shit. Well, we'll cut the episode here and you do your trading shit and we'll come back. So thanks for watching, guys, and see you around.
Alright, cheers.
Cheers.